In portraits, try to avoid lines. I mean, you don't really want to paint in lines. You want to create lines by putting the right value of shapes next to each other.
You don't want to just outline things and draw it with a bunch of lines. That's going to trap the forms and put them too sharply into place. In reality, there's not all these lines defining things. You just have everything kind of blending together in a way.